Welcome back to Charlie's Titanic Series Part 7. In the background, you're listening to the music from the soundtrack of Titanic. This particular song is from the scene of when Jack and Rose was dancing in the boiler room after the main first class dinner. So, in the last part, I just basically reminded you guys of the items that you needed and all that stuff. I forgot last time that I had already put this little piece on there. That's the piece I was looking for on the last part, so we already got that. So, I'm just going to go ahead and take this next piece, which is the promenade deck, and I'm going to put it right here on the top. I'm going to try to put it in a way that you guys can see it. So, just take your super glue or whatever. Really? Oh my god. This stuff be coming out fast. Shit. Ah! Where's my little hood at? Oh my god. I'm having issues. I'm already.
Jack, wait!
I can't do this.
We're gonna have to get a little bit closer.
Oh god. Like I said, super glue is possibly not a good idea when it comes to stuff like this, but yeah. Alright, so just take some glue. Really? We're gonna get this right. I'll get it, y'all. So sorry. Alright, take your glue. And of course, this tells you exactly where to put all of the parts, where to glue it, and all that stuff. Okay, so you take your piece. It's hard to believe that this movie is almost as old as it is now. Or over 10 years old already. I remember first going to go see this movie and I was bawling my eyes out when I came out of the theater. And then just hold it on there for a minute after you glue it. I'm trying to put the camera in a way that you guys can see me, like, you know, actually putting it together and stuff. I can't figure it out. Okay. Let's see if this works. No, then it's too bright. Yay! Okay, let's try this. I guess it was best right here. But anyway, I took that and glued it on the top. That's the promenade deck right there. And of course, this song is from the part when they were at dinner and they were playing that on the ship, supposedly. Okay. Oh. So the next part of this says to put basically... Okay, carefully position 15 into the hall. Okay. 12 and... Okay. So the next part basically is to put the boat deck together. Which is... this part right here. Where they have the glass dome and all that stuff. And where you put the funnels on the top. And it says, let's see. So, pretty much, it's explanatory. Like, you take that part and you just put it right on the top of that deck. So, remember to carefully cut your pieces out. Remembering not to be too, hard on it, because you don't want to break the pieces. Of course, that's not very fun. Oh, you guys remember this main song, don't you? Jack was drawing Rose. This song is playing. I've never actually built a model like this on camera, so you have to bear with me whenever I have some issues. No comment. Okay, so you take this next part right here, and that part will go right on top of that little deck part. I like the super glue because it actually glues on really fast, but it can actually be a really messy task, so sometimes you just gotta kinda figure out which glue you wanna use. This stuff sure don't have a lot in there either. I guess that's what happens when you go to the dollar store to find glue and stuff. And that will slide right on top of that. Basically, it goes on that top piece right there. So, coming up on the next part, we will continue to build some more of the Titanic. Holla back.